So we're back here with Trazee's. Trazee's, how does this film relate to New Orleans?
It basically tells us.